As I said, you know, siguro medyo mahabang istorya. We'll probably have to sit down and we'll probably prepare a proposal. If she's interested, I'm sure she will let me know if she's interested or not. Hindi naman eh, makikinig, manonood na lang tayo.
Na-share niyo na ba yung tips niyo before, sir, kay President Duterte? Paano mag-succeed?
Yeah, from 1988 to 1992, we were, President Duterte and I were both on the anti-illegal campaign. Mm-hmm. While he was mayor of Davao, I was vice mayor of Quezon City, I was head of the Quezon City Anti-Drug Abuse Council, which was declared model council by the then DILG and the WHO for anti-drug abuse councils. So we were, alam nila, yung pattern na dami.